Dinesh Kartik is always seen keeping his cool when he deals with his team players of Kolkata Knight Riders. The wicketkeeper batsman was seen losing his temper in the evening of May 3rd. Team players of KKR did look sulky as their captain chided them. Kartik told in an interview post-match the reason behind losing his cool and said, "It has been a hard few days. I wasn't too happy with the way the bowlers and the fielders were doing, so I thought I should let the boys know what I felt at that time." He further said, "It is rare, not many people have seen me angry. If I feel I need to be angry to get the best out of the boys, they may be." While Dinesh praised Shubham Gill's performance and said, "It's fair that we have given Gill a chance at the top of the order, and he has grabbed the opportunity with both hands."